Welcome to your full moon recognition reading with me, Sarahmony, from the Intuitive Gym. The moon is shining bright and energetic, determined Aries. So I want you to tune into these three piles of cards. Over there we have the blue Celestine, number one, the clear quartz, number two, and the purple amethyst, number three. Using your intuition, I want you to select the pile of cards that you are guided to choose. In this reading, you are going to look into a mirror of recognition for your accomplishments and observe the aspect of your soul that is ready for growth. You will discover your influential totem animal here to positively influence your relationships, as well as the archetypal muscle that you can flex when you need to overcome your own limitations. Finally, you will be shown the crystal that unconditionally supports you. Timestamps for each of these readings are posted in the description below so that you can jump right into your reading. Make sure you choose the pile that is resonating with you. Trust your first impression and prepare to receive your full moon recognition reading for soul satisfaction right now. Hello. Beautiful Celestite. Drink in your good energy. And let's get right into your full moon recognition for soul satisfaction reading. First up, I want to show you a mirror. Look into the mirror of your recognition. We are here to recognize you as the Swan Queen. And all the work you've been doing, all the work has required your patience. So much patience it takes to make the transformations that you've made in your life. It has required your patience, your faith, using your intuition, trusting yourself, devoting yourself to times of meditation to allow the process to unfold in your life. And you've done it. Know that your transformation is being recognized right now. Know that all the inner work you have done is being reflected in your everyday reality. Let's put you front and center. Just take yourself in for a moment and embrace all that you are preparing to see. The aspect that is growing in the light of this Aryan full moon, bringing that balance. Libra is bringing this balance into focus on what drives you and compels you forward. This is the aspect of your growth. This is the aspect in you, Swan Queen, ready to grow. Beautiful. It's your well-being. Not just any well-being, but your true, total well-being. This has everything to do with your intuition and your inner work. This has everything to do with your level of awareness. You're not new to this. And in fact, this aspect is ready to continue growing stronger, steadier, connected to your inner work and taking shape. New life in your outer world. New shapes, new life. You know what to do. So, of course, this is going to bring into play interesting relationships in your life. The people, places, and things that you are working with and around and for. And so I'm calling upon an animal. And this animal is here as your totem to positively influence your relationships and the dynamics that are at play. And for you, you have none other than the mountain goat. Wonderful. You are completely supported to make your climb up to the top. You've done this before, and you'll do it again. And this goat knows that you are edging your way up and drawing your awareness up, increasing your climb, increasing your perspective, your vantage point, so you can see the big picture. And this goat is right here down at the bottom at the first step for you, reminding you that no matter who you are in relationship with right now, no matter where you are or where you think you are in your mountain climb, everywhere you go, no matter who you are with, there are more than one perspective. There are always multiple perspectives. Mm-hmm. And you can hold all of these perspectives as long as you really trust and rely on the influence of this mountain goat. Let's put this one here. Mm-hmm. So you're climbing, you're increasing your well-being through your climb, through maintaining your perspective, remembering that everyone else you're with is also has a perspective of you. Mm-hmm. And that no matter which direction this goes, you can always reference. You can always remember not to place more stability or value in the placement that you think you see someone else in, or where they think they see you, or where they're telling you you are. Just remember, the billy goat stays on his own feet, takes his own path up to the top of the peak. And so, if you ever feel like you might be slipping right now during this time, let's bring you back here into focus. Sweet, beautiful Celestine. Celestine crystal, angelic energy you are. Making your transformations, increasing the well-being of your own awareness, making this climb, and the billy goat knows, the mountain goat knows. And so if you ever feel you're slipping, like I said, if you ever feel like you need that extra muscle, this archetypal energy is the muscle you ought to rely on. I'm showing you here this incredible galaxy, an entire galaxy, swirling and pooling in beautiful balance. Everything is included. You know that has everything to do with your total well-being of maintaining, don't forget that, awareness. Mm-hmm. So when you're climbing, trust that if you're ever slipping, you're protected. Trust that it is fate, it is the change, it is the fortune, it is true that no matter which direction you think you're going, that everything you feel, you're to embrace. So if you think that you're falling, if at any point you think you're falling and you're reaching for that strength, I encourage you to spin and gracefully embrace the fall as a part of the fate that is taking you into the right place for your own well-being. And so, of course, I want to provide you with the beautiful crystal energy. This crystal is in alignment with you at this time. You know, we have your beautiful crystal that you've chosen, that you're really resonating with. And I have another crystal to show you right here and now. And this one is what is going to offer you complete unconditional support at this time in order for you to continue to make your journey onward. And this is the ruby. Beautiful. A ruby. Ruby, pure love, passion. Passion, and this is going to really tune in and support your root chakra, your sacral chakra. And this reminds you that if you can tune into this color, find these colors, if you have ruby around you, remember to focus on the ruby to support you in your growth right now, in your growth of your well-being. And remember that it is it is true, no matter what, no matter how cold things may seem or how icy or hard, transformation takes place, especially when you can bring that core motivation driving up from the roots of your passion. Mm-hmm. So what a wonderful crystal to remind you that, oops, as you continue to increase your awareness, as you continue to elevate your own vision and your intuition and your psychic ability in your life to enjoy all of the connections between the real world and the mystical world that you perceive, your inner world. This energy is going to help you really spin and flow and grow in just the most beautiful ways that you're meant to right now. Thank you so much for joining me for this full moon in Aries. Recognition for your soul to give you that sense of satisfaction to keep going onward and upward. I have a special announcement. The Essence of Life online self-paced program is now enrolling. The Essence of Life is an online immersion program that I've designed to strengthen your inner voice and build a solid foundation of trust through firsthand experience and hands-on practice, reading tarot intuitively all on your own. Go to www.intuitivegym.com to learn more and enroll now. Hi there, beautiful crystal clarity, and welcome to your full moon in Aries, illuminated by this beautiful, powerful Libra sunlight upon your deepest motivations and your drive, what really strikes you here and now. Let's take a look right away at the mirror of your recognition for your soul, bringing you just a little bit of that satisfaction. I see you, Diamond Dreamer. I see you. You have been bringing about a sense of true prosperity in your life. Look around you, look within you, and know. You see the real deal. You know exactly what matters to you, and you bring it about in your life. This has been your work as of lately. This has been your work for a very long time. Honor all of the beautiful things that you care about, from everyday things, from places and people and environments in the world. With the substance of your soul, you truly are one who brings out the diamond in the rough. You are the one who has brought about this amount of pressure to really crystallize and polish things around you in the world today. Thank you so much for what you do and the beauty that you see in all. And I'm also here to show you that you are ready to grow this aspect of yourself, this aspect that's related in the entire cosmos. And this aspect is very energized by the number one. This one is here to activate you. You are ready to activate. You are awakening to greater and greater peaks of enlightenment. And this amount of activation, of course, can cause your perspective to shift, cause things to change, and swirl things around. And so I want to show you the archetype that is here to give you that strength, that inner strength, for you to flex your own inner archetypal muscle to really activate the true path that you are on. To remember that temperance is this dance and this art in the universe, that part of the things that you may sense losing control and this increasing energy. Maybe this even means that you're trading in your wealth for higher planes and experiences of your own existence. I want you to really lean on the miracles that you know you can create and find. I want you to combine, allow yourself to combine the energies that you are aware of. And I want you to really pay attention to environment because of this ability that you have, this strength that you have to bring about the best, to bring about, like I said, that pressure that activates and polishes not just you as a being, but also the environment that you are within. I think it says that it's Rumi that has said, I believe, wherever you stand, be the soul of that space, okay? And so this is your recognition to show you, you know, Diamond Dreamer, that you are able to see right through everything. You're able to see right through. Mm-hmm. Do you see that? You're able to see through something and really see where it belongs, okay? So I want you to really lean on your ability to combine things in order to activate. Of course, this is going to play an influence. This is going to change up the things in your life. This is going to influence your relationships. And so I want to call upon your animal totem. Your animal is the seal, the sweet seal. The seal is a creature of the seas and rivers. The seal is a mammal. It does, it breathes air, but it is so in tune with the water. It is so in tune. Let's put you over here. The seal is saying, hello, let's get ready to go. Let's put you right. Let's put you right. Where do we want to go? We want to go here, okay? Let's go right here. Yeah, see, the seal is saying, hey, come on now, let's continue to blend. I love that this is temperance, because temperance has this relationship between that which is on solid, stable ground and that which is in the flux and flow. These ocean waves wash up and caress the beach, and the seal knows how to surf and beautifully ride these incoming waves, always very close to land. You know, should there be some true danger of any kind, can wash up. It's not going to die by being out of the water, but it belongs in the rolling waves. It belongs spinning and creating that balance, allowing you to carry forth your activation. And so I want you to remember the seal is here to bring you off of shore from being stuck and bring you back into the beautiful wealth of the oceans of your life, the rising tides that are coming to activate you. This is your crystal, yours. Now I know you've really connected with this clear quartz crystal. However, this is the crystal, this is the mineral lepidolite. This one is here to unconditionally support you in your journey right now. This crystal is the crystal that touches your third eye and your crown. Okay, this is a high, high crystal. And this one really activates that sense of trust. Trust your intuition. Trust in your ability to see through things and to bring about your awareness through the reality and allow this awareness where the source is coming through your crown to push through and activate you. So enjoy balancing out all this gold and lower physical plane material things, and really lean on the beauty that comes when you tap into this deep purple, this indigo color, and enjoy kind of letting it really resonate with you, really resonate and support you right now in all the places that you are flowing and going. Very excited for you. Wonderful reading for you this month, this month. I have a special announcement. The Essence of Life online self-paced program is now enrolling. The Essence of Life is an online immersion program that I've designed to strengthen your inner voice and build a solid foundation of trust through firsthand experience and hands-on practice, reading tarot intuitively all on your own. Go to www.intuitivegym.com to learn more and enroll now. Wow, hello there, beautiful, sensitive, lovely amethyst, and welcome to your full moon recognition reading for your soul satisfaction. Let's get right into it. I'm gonna shine the light of Libra upon your Aryan moon. Here you are. This is to show you what you have become. Spiral dancer, absolutely gorgeous. You can trust that you know exactly how to dance the dance. You know how to trust the spiral route. You know how to move with the natural flow of energy in life. And this has allowed you to really deepen and expand your perception. And this has definitely inspired many people who are with you and around you. Beautiful, wonderful. Keep it up. And so at this time, I know that you are ready to see the aspect of your growth. The aspect of your growth is here in the galaxies, in the universe. What a beautiful, beautiful image looking into space. We see you, and the aspect you are growing towards is this incredible combo of 18, 1 and 8 makes 9, soul identity. That 1 is leadership, that 8 is manifestation, the ultimate karma. And of course, that leads us right into 9, legacy. Legacy completion. All of this really roots back into your true character, your role in the universe, your family, your belonging, your identity. Your soul is just absolutely beautiful as it grows right now. And this is the archetypal muscle you've been developing. This is the one that you can trust and lean on. Here we go, High Priestess. Now, Spiral Dancer. Amethyst, Spiral Dancer. As you develop in your soul, you will need to rely on this archetypal muscle. You can think of this as the muscle that is going to leverage what you need to do to go forward. And I think it's absolutely interesting that this galaxy is being tilted on its side so you can see a whole nother perspective of what's really going on. What's really going on? You know it. This, again, we see perception. You have really been working on your perception. Never doubt what it is that you see, what you know. So yes, you have an awareness of hidden powers, of you have the ability to reflect all ideas, new ideas, unseen ideas, back upon the world itself. And this is really going to collect and affirm to you as well as others who belong in this family experience, this energy that you are dancing and leading into. What a beautiful, beautiful role you are playing. Can you feel this? Do you feel this beautiful, higher pink and purple and blue, this sweet little gold, sweet little gold? Yeah, so let's take a look at this. Let's take a look at this, because in your human life, in your real everyday life, this is going to influence your relationships. And so here I've called upon your animal totem. This animal is here to support you and positively influence the dynamics in your relationships. Here we have the hanged man. It says your ants, remember. Okay, a few things about ants. The real worker ants are all females. They're so strong. And a lot of the work, you know, a lot of the work is really done when you're also, they go upside down. You know, it's not just one way. There are multiple ways to get through a situation. It's not always what it might seem to be. And the people in your life may think or see you or reflect back to you and say, hey, I see you differently than you see yourself. Or, hey, I see you and you're upside down or you're not, you know, going anywhere. But the truth is we're all going somewhere, right? Okay, so remember that. Keep that awareness. Keep that awareness that you're also looking back at them and saying, hey, I see you. Where are you? What are you doing? What does this relationship have to do with all of this, with our identity? Mm-hmm. So who sees you? Who sees you and appreciates exactly where you are? Hanged man, suspension, deepening your awareness and perspective of exactly this incredible circuitous route that you're taking in life. So I'm calling upon the crystal. Let's get back here. Amethyst, we are going to connect with the crystal that is here to unconditionally support you, supporting your being, your spiral dancer self, to really move through. I love that this is five. This is here to clink in and change you. This is here to add on to your soul identity, here to leverage your intuition and your high priestess archetype, to allow you to really build a greater colony with the people and places and environment in your life, the work that you're doing. This crystal is, of course, this crystal's the amethyst for you. Oh, let's just keep that right up here front and center. Now, this crystal is spot on. I love how this little highlight is echoing right here. Let's move the little ants over here. This, I love how this little glistening is really echoing what she's looking at. Do you see? So remember to just fold into and deepen your sense of intuition. Really trust your inner psychic healing. Really trust you in the inner vision that you are able to harness. And let that vision turn your body. Let that vision influence your ability to climb around to new perspectives and to be in all places at all times, allowing everyone a sense of your soul identity. Yes, I see a little butterfly here, a little fairy butterfly here that is reminding you that your own third eye of your higher intuition. This is not just like a feeling sense or the surface level intuition. To me, this is really letting me know that you are unconditionally supported by your higher wisdom. You have practical, experiential, higher wisdom that you know, and you are also going to be able to guide other people by your decision to show up and dance. Do not be afraid of the way other people might perceive you, because truly what you are doing is you're leading the dance to be able to show that there is more in everything. Everything is important, isn't it? I'm so excited for you. Beautiful. Lots of psychic power to you. Lots of deep energetic healing and cleansing. May your dreams be pure, sacred, and true. Thank you so much for your leadership. Beautiful soul you are. I have a special announcement. The Essence of Life online self-paced program is now enrolling. The Essence of Life is an online immersion program that I've designed to strengthen your inner voice and build a solid foundation of trust through firsthand experience and hands-on practice, reading tarot intuitively all on your own. Go to www.intuitivegym.com to learn more and enroll now.